Good afternoon vlog. Ray is leading us somewhere. We just got to Brussels. Now we're gonna go get Belgian waffles. So excited. There's Ray leading the way. We're like matching hats. Something ends up matching. This is nice. Wait. A little cute alleyway. Some Korean food. Is it? Now turn. You can't see your backpack, so it doesn't matter.
Okay.
No, stop. I got rice bowl, but basically the soy bubble will be rice bowl. Finding the map, the gardens.
Okay, we're at like the gardens. We're going to the top to get a better view. I'll show you in a bit.
Chocolate
with some free chocolate.
It's so funny, the water is like.
Do we just put the chocolate inside of the chocolate? Is that what
you
think they want us to do?
Oh. You don't have to.
Oh, but is that how they do it?
I don't think so.
Oh, I'm just wondering.
You got
Belgian
hot chocolate.
Yes.
Water and chocolate. My cousin, who's Gen Z, was like, I was telling him I would not recommend Tomorrowland. He's like, guess that's too much. And I was like, what does that even mean? And he's like, it doesn't as good as people say it is. And I was like,
ooh, hot to pick for another. Wait, say it again. Got the olive chocolate. Chocolate olive?
It's black olive. It's like it's Belgian chocolate with black olive like flavoring.
Perfect. All right, let's try this.
I'm gonna tell my cousin.
I feel worse.
I don't like the aftertaste of it.
We're at the Grand Palace.
The one time the sun is out, I can finally thrive. I've been freezing this whole time. Yeah, there was. Okay, I'm at Five Guys in Belgium. No, in Antwerp. I'm at Five Guys for the first time.
It is in a country, Belgium.
Yeah, Belgium. This is my city. I'm like, yeah, it's Antwerp. I'm gonna try Five Guys for the first time. Even though we have this in America, so okay, because there's nothing else I want to eat here. Not even going.
You can open the bag, by the way. You can rip it open.
Oh, okay. Little fries.
Thank you.
Wow.
You want half of a cave tomato, or you're
no? I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Really.
Where's the knife? Because I have the foil, by the way. Because I have the foil.
Now let's try this. This is a little bit more pricier than like a McDonald's, right?
Yeah.
I would hope, if I would be paying a little bit more, I hope it's a little bit better.
I think it's a lot better. I also wouldn't have like, I go to like these fancy restaurants for burgers and I still think this is better. Mm.